I'm Tanya, and I want to introduce you to our Humanizator, which is a program that intends to allow the audience know more about the world we live in and about its problems. People from many countries, members of NGOs or informal groups, gather their efforts to realize this program, and the list is open. Who wants may join us. Also, young people from all over the world who have something to say, contact us, and your voice will be heard. We have the advantage of not being influenced by any ideology or political orientation, this giving us a complete freedom of action and so having the opportunity of making people aware of the danger of the increasing intolerance, human rights violation, discrimination of so many vulnerable groups, injustice and poverty. This program is a form of citizen journalism, which is to become the journalist of the future. The idea of bringing people together, encouraging them to share their opinions, experience and attitudes, help them understand the fact that they are not alone, that they should be together, this being a good way of solving or clarifying the problems and, why not, a way of making the world a better place for all of us. Besides this, we intend to present the audience different subjects capable to help them improve their knowledge, to raise their cultural horizon, or simply entertainment. We entitle our broadcast Humanizator because we are all human beings and each human being must be respected and human dignity must be also respected due to the fact of belonging to humankind. This is only the beginning. Keep in touch.